And a new bill is headed to Governor Katie Hobbs' desk on Monday. The House of Representatives voted to pass a bill that would make possessing, trafficking, or importing a sex doll that looks like an infant or child a Class 4 felony in Arizona. The vote comes a week after the bill passed the Senate. The dolls in question have been found in increasing numbers across the United States, including three in Pinal County.